Legos, a credit card, even an egg carton, everything has to be designed by someone. And it's the art of the design of those everyday and iconic items that's the focus of a new exhibit at the Philbrook Museum of Art.
You don't usually see chairs suspended above you, and when you do, they change for you. You really see them not so much as utilitarian objects, but as something that's quite beautiful.
Pull up a chair and get back to the basics with the help of Philbrook's latest exhibit.
This exhibition is called The Essence of Things, and it's about simplicity in modern design. It's looking at the 20th and 21st centuries and how designers looked at everyday objects. I mean, where would we be without the Ziploc bag or a golf ball with dimples? This seems like commonplace, things that we would take advantage of every day, but these had to be discovered and thought up.
On loan from Germany's Vitra Design Museum, The Essence of Things includes designers rarely seen in Oklahoma and explores the creative process.
Well, you'll find everything from a paperclip to beautiful chairs to some lighting design and some graphic design.
With more than 160 pieces, 4 projections, and interactive spaces, there's a lot to see.
Go around once and just sort of take it all in and see what strikes your attention. And then when you see something that you really like, go to the object key and look it up, because there's wonderful stories about a lot of these objects, about how they were developed, why they were developed, the process that went into it, and that will really help you dig into some of these great pieces. Our program staff has actually put some prompts on the wall throughout the exhibition to help orient people. There's a lot of text in the exhibition, but these prompts are just great conversation starters so you can have a discussion about what you're viewing.
For Josh Reeser, a stroll through the exhibit is a walk down memory lane.
It takes me back to when I was in college and some of the furniture that was around my parents' home growing up. And so I'm like, wow, I remember sitting in some pieces like this.
The Essence of Things at Philbrook, a reminder of how extraordinary the ordinary can be.
I hope that when you walk away, you do have a new appreciation for just everyday things, and particularly things that are very simple and yet work so smoothly. And think about how hard it is to make that happen.
Take the time, come out, and walk around. I mean, some really neat pieces.
You can check out this exhibition through May 1st in Tulsa. I'm Julie Chin, Discovering Oklahoma.